Oh man, this again, huh? Well, apparently, you guys just can't get enough of Yoshi's Island. Actually, that's a stone cold lie. You can. You're probably looking at me groaning like, "Oh, not another one." But this is a story of 7 years on YouTube, isn't it? There's always another one. There's been almost 1,500 another ones in the last 7 years. Matter of fact, today marks 7 years on YouTube of me doing this video game video stuff for you, the semi-happy viewer. And I figured I'd come back to Yoshi's Island for just a little romp, because you know what? I can do that. I can make whatever I want. And all y'all who, before you click away, by the way, this is a ROM hack. Yoshi's High Land, where things are going to happen, and it's going to be quite the thing. It's actually not much of a ROM hack. It's one of those crappy little blatant edit things that it's just like, there's really not much to it, but I thought it'd make a nice little hour-long romp, represent the first half of the 6 year anniversary or 7 year anniversary special. Whereas the other half will be the live stream that probably already happened by the time this comes out. Of course, I'll have that video ready to go as well at some point. But that's all right. Let's play some Yoshi's Island. Or Yoshi's Highland. Close enough. Oh man, look at the horses. This just continues to happen. Thankfully, they didn't bother changing the story at all. Matter of fact, they didn't change a whole lot. The levels are pretty much identical. I'm actually not even sure why we would call this a ROM hack. I think they changed the name, and that was about it. Like, everything else is about the same with it, so you're probably asking why I would bother playing this then. Man, this is some choice for that 7 year anniversary, right? Welcome to Yoshi's Island. Yoshi's Highland, right? Right? You can blame Raiden the Quick for this Highland abomination. Shout out to P4 plus 2, Goom, Hyperzoot, Carl, Arn the Great, and of course the entire Equals Yoshi community. Awesome. What was that? It was like a little explosion behind me. Alright. Well, I mean, this is just. Okay. I. Alright, well. Suddenly. Things are just appearing. I don't know what. Well, hello, door. What? Why would I want to do this? Oh god, I wrong warped. Okay. Hello. And I evidently suck at flutter jumping, so. If you've ever wrong warped before, you know that. That. Okay, well, that's not supposed to happen, but hey. Or that. Oh god. You put. Oh god almighty. Alright, hey. Hey, there's things appearing. You know what? Hey, no. Probably should not have gone in that door to begin with. Okay. Hello, cloud. Oh, but. All right. Where you. Why is there flower here? Well, this is just. All right. Cripes almighty. Randomly appearing bandit. Sure. You ever just felt afraid of everything in your entire life? Because. Okay! Who or what was that? Oh god, there's a bandit all of a sudden. This is terrifying. Let's get out of here. I don't know what Raiden did to that level, but hey! There's things happening and it's strange and scary. Let's just yeah. See, it's the regular level though. I mean, oh, what the hell? Oh man. Excuse me, there, guy. Would you, Yoshi? What are you doing? Pinball gates. Just. All right. Oh man, goal! I win. I think. I don't know what that is. Well, that's not gonna be annoying at all. All right, that's like everything's just kind of flying away. Whoa, plant thingy. I see a spike ball. That's not good. Okay. Well, thank you. Yeah, I got a flower. All right. Hey, oh god, what was that? All right. I have no idea what that was. Oh, hello, Raphael, the raven. Where'd you come from? Lots of... There's a key door just hanging out over here now. Oh man, look at these piranhas down here. Get out of here. Kind of afraid to go in this pipe now. But... Okay. Well then. Ow! Baby, please. Why are there roto guys in here? The red coins have a life of their own. Oh, okay, well, the flesh god had, I guess, other things to... Oh, man, things spawning on my face. It's amazing. What is that? Oh, that's Lakitu, I think. That's a very glitched Lakitu. He's on the run. You put things... on the run. I love how the level looks normal. Hello, roulette door. How are you? Oh, man, I just got... sentenced to hell. Where's my baby? Why is the... Wow. This may be a problem, because... baby's gone now, and... I don't know what has happened. Well, that was... Oh, there he is. Okay, well... make up your mind, there, Baby Mario. Come on, now. Oh, good God. Well, that happened. Hey. Piranha, please. Jeepers, McGillicuddy, and friends. Okay, this is now going all manner of wrong. Whoop. All right. Well, I do kind of need the baby back, so you know what? I will accept that. Hey, ow! Please, I'm trying to do things. That's not gonna be... Where's the flower going? Alright. Oh yeah, because you took my eggs, didn't you? Well, now we have a... Okay. Hey, hold... Really? Well, now we have an issue, and that's called I can't get the hell out of here. Spawner pipe's broken, that's good. Yeah, I hear you, I just can't eat. I'd like to eat you at some point. Alright, sure. I'm gonna have to do this the hard way, I guess. I'm gonna have to employ the task strat here, I guess, of... Except that's not gonna work either, because you need to kinda... Wait, what? Well, hello, kids. I just wrong-warped. Alright, out of nowhere, I have wrong-warped, which... actually, in this case, may be good, because I don't think I was gonna be able to get anywhere. I don't know why the platform spawned. Oh, man. Oh, no. Sure. Whatever you want. So, if you have a wrong warp, just start fluttering to the right, and eventually... Oh, you kidding me. This can't end well. Please tell me I got far enough. I didn't get far enough. Jesus hell. At least it's random, so... This occurrence of... freaking God. This encouragement of strangeness, I don't know what I'm trying to say now. The occurrence of strangeness. There we go. Jesus hell. English. Me grammar good very. All I gotta do is just... Okay, I have made it as far to the right as I possibly can go, which... I don't know if that's a good thing or... Oh my god, there's two of them. Can I get out of this? Have I incorrectly wrong warped? Is this the problem that I face for myself here? Wait. I may have... No, I didn't. I thought I saved it. I did not. Oh, there we go. I think I just... Okay. There. Haha. Made it. Is this this the end of 1-1? Yeah. Yeah, it is. Man, that wrong warp, bro. Doing some strange things. How the hell did I get two flowers out of all this? Oh, man. That was, like, the worst performance ever. But, hey, I survived somehow. That's pretty great. How did I do? I ended up with, like, 35 points. Woo! I are the best. Well, at least the background's not red. That's good. If you get a red background on your score, that means you really sucked. Alright, 1-2. Oh, man. What is going to happen here? One thing... A guy? That's supposed to be... A little bubble. Oh, man, the sign's just got a life of its own. Random spring ball. Gah! I just got ambushed, killed by things. That's great. I didn't want that flower. What are you talking about? Why am I in a... What? 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 No. What? Alright, so let's actually finally discuss what's going on here, because a lot of y'all are probably confused and think that... See, what Raiden... I knew that wasn't going to work. See, what Raiden the Quick did, basically... Well, hello, glitchy frog. How are you? Please, allow me to... Seeing into my future. Not good. But yeah, okay, what exactly is going on here is probably what you're wondering. Do not adjust your computer screens. This is real. Wait, what? Wait, where's my... Can I not leave here? Because that's a bit of a problem. Well, hello. Hey there, guy. Am I kind of... Oh, there we go. Thank you, Warp, for working. I appreciate it. Yoshi's going through a very... Oh, freaking God. Oh, Europe. All right. Nice, Sparky. Oh, no. I could have used that. All right. Good. Hello, Spike. Oh, man. I'm getting... Okay, that's enough. Allow me... Please, just give me a few seconds of sanity to explain what is going on here. Some of you may have already seen this hack in play. Because I guess Carl Sagan 42 is like a prominent Yoshi's Island speedrunner did a race in this. And, basically, this is a hack Raiden the Quick made, and that may seem like a familiar name because he's the guy behind the, Where are you going? Ow! Baby. Raiden the Quick's the guy behind the freaking god. Ow! Everything ever is just destroying my face, and it's not pleasant. But yeah, Raiden the Quick's the guy who's, organized, slash, you know, running the Yoshi's Island collaborative hack on Super Mario World Central right now, which is slowly but surely nearing completion. Should be coming out in the next few months. Hi. Well, that was awful. But he also made this hack for them Yoshi's Island speedrunners to have fun with. It's basically a sprite randomizer. And randomizers are all the rage these days. You know, there's one for Super Mario World, there's one for, like, everything. I got 15 points. That's pretty garbage. That's very garbage. There's that red background of death. Pretty great. So yeah, Raiden the Quick made a sprite randomizer, which just causes all manner of crazy bullshit to happen. For example, the last two levels and this. Now watch this Chomp Rock go ape shit. Ape shit Chomp Rock that doesn't know what it wants to do. Pretty great. As you can see, anything that's a sprite, basically... Oh, what? Wait a minute. Can you do that? Apparently you can. Oh, boy. This can't end well. Whole levels is falling apart now. Yeah, like anything that, if it's a sprite, it just randomly does stuff. Which is why it's pretty much impossible to get everything. Like, You don't play this trying for 100%, because the flowers and the red coins just kind of... Hello. Ow! Oh, by the way, there's also wrong warps galore. Case in point. Okay, this door won't work, never mind. Pretty much if a door appears out of nowhere, you're going to wrong warp, so... Back to 1-1. Which I suppose for the purposes of speedrunning this would be... beneficial, but... Oh man, background's going bananas. There's little horsies everywhere in the background. It's a pretty freaking platform. There's just Yoshi's in the background. Just nobody knows what anything is. I just destroyed the world. Good. Good. Ugh, snowman, please. So, yeah. Welcome to a freaking hell. Well, hello, melon. And you can see, it's truly random. Like, the moment I hit the rewind key, something different happens. So, it's, yeah, it's a thing, to say the least. But near as I know, it's playable all the way through. Huh? Oh man, this... Stay over there, plant. See? Because apparently... That's a sprite, and it just tripped the ending of the level. Oh man. And ZSNES crashed. Fantastic. Or possibly my entire computer, I don't know. That'd be disappointing. I don't think it's my computer, because... OBS is still working, so... We're just gonna task manager it up, yo, and I'm going to attempt to get my clicky thing on screen. I can't seem to. Hello? See, what's happened here is things have gone horribly, horribly wrong, and I can't get my clicky thing to appear. That's lovely. Man, oh man, that... If this isn't a statement on my 7 years on YouTube, I don't know what is. Okay, there we go. There we are, there I am, alright. Oh man. So... What we're gonna have to do is... In a vain attempt to not lose this recording... In any way, shape, form, or fashion, I'm gonna have to open another instance of ZSNES. And, kill this one. There we go. Oh man! Freaking amazing thing. Amazing gameplay, right? Oh my god, that was so incredible. So glad I did that. That completely crashed ZSNES. Well then! Welcome to Yoshi's Highland. Do I want to load that again? Go through that all again? Because there's another one I got that's kind of same idea, made for speedrunners to try their dank strats and stuff. Called Yoshi's Weedy World. And that one won't crash my emulator, I don't think. So we'll switch to that instead. It's Weedy World. Pretty amazing. It's a much more, shall we say, speedrun strat practice friendly kind of environment. And it won't kill your game. I hope. It's also rocking with the dank memes everywhere. Which means it's a lot more entertaining for you, the viewer. Heyo. See? Wee Dragon Kappa Ross's Island where all the swag lords chill, right? The reason they stole a kid whilst they were as high as fuck, right? That to Kappa Bob Ross, you know. Best emote on Twitch, if you ask me. Shit, off in the distance, it's the cops. Quickly, Yoshi's book it before the po-po catch you. Oh, yeah, you better go. See, those seven there, they're gonna... Those horses there are gonna hold off the police, and green Yoshi's gonna run away. It's their escape plan. They've had it developed for 20 years. Pretty great. It's time to escape the po-po. Escape the cops. Baby Mario falls off Yoshi's back. He will bitch like a mofo. Yeah, he will. Yeah. This game understands it. Understands things. In a way that nobody else ever does. Get out of here, bandit. Being swag, the more inputs you enter per minute, the more your dank swag gauge increases. Okay, you got me. There's no gauge for that. Yet. Gotta measure that swag when you're speedrunner, right? Like, when you're in a auto-scroller, if you're not doing, like, 2,000 inputs per minute, even while you're doing nothing, apparently it's not a valid speedrun. Oh, man, look at all these eggs. Awesome. Freaking sick. Now, this one you actually, I think, can 100% if you want. 1-1. Make money. Buy... Alright. Alright, that's kind of unnecessary, but... As you'll see, the levels themselves are more or less designed to be kind of... What's a flower? These plants can be brewed into some sick herbs. To blaze! I'm saying. Heyo. Story here. Huh? Throwing eggs. On their mating pilgrimage, Yoshis convert many things, both weak and strong, into Yoshi eggs. The weak and unwanted children are thrown away in a Yoshborsh... That's not funny. These weak eggs are often used to slaughter their families and kin as a form of punishment. Well then. As you can see, the placement of things is much, much more obvious that they really don't care if you get everything or not. You know, it's basically, hey, get everything as fast as you can, because it's the gingerbread man. No. But what you also have to do is get everything, because you can. Like, blatant level edits, but yet fun in the same manner. Dank runners do dope flutters. Yeah, see? There's no excuse for not being able to flutter across a giant pit, see? And then, you know, shooting things in midair, because I just got myself killed. Yoshi? Dank flutter back to the staircase. Good job. Good horse. You've done well. Now, let's momentum flutter, because that'll actually work a little better. And then forget to hold the button. That never happened. Hey. As you can tell, clearly I'm not a Yoshi's Island speedrunner. If I were, my fluttering would be a little more dank, you see. And dope and all that speedrun talk. You know what I'm saying? Well, that's a minor issue. Minor inconvenience. Hello, gentlemen. Do a little bit of bank shooting. Yeah, I can believe. Do some bank shots, because that's always a hit with the kids, right? Oh, man, but if I beat this hack, does that mean I'm the next Tri-Hex? I just, like, do all kinds of dank maneuvers and speed runs? Probably not, but hey, whatever. But, you know, whatever, man. Oh, look, I don't even need a flower. Boosh. Free spring ball, just because we like you as a as an individual, and therefore gonna investigate the contents of this thing. More of them stars. This is still there. Boosh. Suddenly, I'm in great position to get 100% in this level. Despite the fact that it's pretty obviously easy to do, so blood money. Hidden amongst the yellow coins in each stage are 20 red coins. These forgeries got printed with imperfections. It's best to take them all out of circulation before it comes back to bite you. Good call. Luckily, they're all usually cramped right close together like that. Hello, gentlemen. As you can see, they're just kind of hanging out. Yeah, boy, I missed a flower. How did I miss a flower in frickin'... Make eggs, throw eggs. Come on. Or is there just not a flower here? Back off, boy. How did that play out like that? In such a way that I did not get flower number 5. Come on. What is the situation in which I don't get the 5th flower? Come on now. I am very disappointed by this, and will be seeking all manner of legal counsel on this matter, because I am disappointed. See, you advertise me a flower, I expect a flower, and That's right here. See? There you go. Dashing flowers in corners that... You know, if I'm trying to speedrun guy, I'm not gonna... I am not gonna find a thing. I'm just throwing that out there as a... matter of public opinion and nothing more. So, yeah. That, I apologize to my speedrun brethren. That was not the most dank of runs. Kind of hurt the swag meter there a little bit. I apologize. You know, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna pay for my sins by... getting a bunch of items very slow. Yeah, that... No. Tool-assisted thing, right? Because... Well, that was worth it. Yeah, that... Oh, man, look at all these crappy items that I never use anyway. Because... I'm a goofball. Hey, 10 lives. That swag at all? No? Fine. I don't need your opinion anyway. My opinions don't matter. It's 1-2. It's who let the dogs out? Yeah, I've been disappointed in the fact that apparently that song is highly offensive. Actually, when it turns, it's more of a statement. It's a statement on women. Huh? This level is very different from what I remember. Well, look out below to be, but... there's supposed to be a thing up there? As I'm getting that... Oh my god, hey! Shy guy, please. I'm definitely getting that feeling from this segment of activities here. But... I don't know. So we're gonna assume otherwise and proceed. Oh boy. Well, hello. Chain shops. Gotta do that double red claw. It's slightly glitchy donuts. It's... donuts ain't supposed to be there. No. Well, hello, sprite limits. This thing didn't spawn the first time. Boosh, there you go. Alright. Oh, man. Just no. I did not need to hit that cloud ever. Oh, okay. Wait. One of them fancy skill shots. You gotta, like... Right. But normally you gotta do stuff like full speed. You gotta do, like, better than that. So this is, like, too low. Just shy of... Still missed. Good job. But hey, the egg comes back. It's okay. It's all good. The egg comes back and try it again. You can practice as much as you want. It's pretty amazing. Still came up short. A shot too early. There's a joke there, but I'm not gonna... God damn it. Flower, please. One of those convenient flowers that I can't actually hit without, like, doing... God damn it. Man, I am disappointing a lot of people in the Yoshi's Island community with this shoddy... egg shooting performance. Very much so. You know what? Hey, let's just... yep. Then... there, see? That's not hard at all. I don't know what... See, the problem here, however, is I'm needing of a thing... Oh, there we go. It came back again. Good. Will it do it again? Awesome, because I kind of need an egg. Shout out to respawning eggs. Fantastic. Oh, there's another one. Thank you. I didn't even see that one. Must, you know, I don't know. One of those red coins was cock-blocking it or something. I don't know. Oh, man. I think I'm well off the world record on this, though. I'm just throwing that out there. Hey! Yay. I'm just ever so slightly off of world record pace here. I'm gonna put that out there. 1-3. Dwayne's Revenge. What? I don't think I understand. Oh, jeez. Nice throw. No! I demand satisfaction. I demand hit that cloud. And it was half the stars off the screen. I don't know if you noticed or not, but... there's an... again, for you speedrun... freaking god. Said for you speedrunners, there's a handy exploit to this level that'll allow you to play the level without actually having to do a thing, ever. It's called just run across the ceiling and you can just finish the level from there. People add exploits to Yoshi's Island, try to make it faster to speedrun. Well, what if I don't want to? Oh god, the spikes. Spikes, come on, Chomp Rock, let's go. Oh man. This isn't dangerous at all. I gotta ride the loyal Chompy Chomp across the pit of doom here. As you can see, there was no dank flutter that was gonna save me here. There you go. There are two controller configurations for egg throwing. Oh, I thought it was gonna be all, hey guy, if you're not using hasty, you're a scrub, but alright. Because remember, if you're not using hasty, you are indeed a scrub. Which means I am the biggest scrub of all. Why is there random Patooey sighting? Just kinda Patooey plant thing, guy, person. And then we see some more dank maneuvers down yonder, where I show off my pro skill at playing the Island of the Yoshis. Those Island of Horse, the Horse Island here. It'd be pretty great, but I'm instead going to kill some time by doing this for no reason at all and discover that indeed there was nothing up here of any monetary or flower-like value, so really you need to do the thing down here. And what I want to do here is I want to just kind of completely botch getting that fifth coin. Now I got to try to save it by doing something like this, and then uber fluttering. That was actually pretty good. That was actually some pretty good skill there. And then, hey, thankfully there's a spawner pipe right here. All the little lantern men I could ever want. Random star hanging out there. It's all good. Is there anything in the spawner pipe? That is a negative, sir. You've done well. But look, another star. I am the best. Best gamer of the known universe. See? Best gamer known universe, like I said. And now, you know, how nice is this? They just give me... Well, they don't really... Well, I get that. Hey! Shy guy? No. Right here. Boink. Come up here and discover that there was actually no point in coming up here. I've just lost... All that, you know, that man, I just lost that time save, bro. A time save I could have had, bro. Then you just spawn on top of a pipe. It's pretty epic. Flower, please. Yeah, boy! Now, remember, you got a proper strategy is to taunt the Patooey. I believe that is part of it. I never heard the plant pop. He's gonna come back, isn't he? Oh man, this time save I'm gonna lose by doing this thing. Sounded like a speedrunner. But I'm not, yeah, I knew he was gonna come back. I didn't hear the plant go pop, therefore, the plant clearly did not go pop. Yeah. Yeah, I don't have to play a bonus game. That means good time. Good makeup on time there, boosh. Alright. Yeah, Dr. Evil Bad Dude's Lair. Yeah, that's... Ugh, door! Nice solid Kaizo trap. 10 out of 10. Would trip again. And because I have to. And that... Man, that flower hype. I'm telling you. Boosh. Oh, man. There was red coins behind this door. Be fantastic. All right. Hitboxes, please. You need to cease and desist right now. As do you. All right. Oh boy. I'm just gonna get freaking murdered by dudes. Pretty great. This door doesn't fall, so I can at least Ryan Stars by... Wait, they all... God, there's more of them. Well, I'm gonna let those two go, because... Nuts to them. Oh, man, look at this. Red coin just kind of... chilling out in the lava. Pretty amazing. That it? I got all the things I need to get? Have all the things been gotten? Probably... Okay, that door is, like, cut off in a half. It's pretty great. There was that one. Oh, man. Look at this. Gotta employ some swag strats here where you gotta, like... air flutter. It's pretty amazing. Nice shot. Oh, that was totally worth it. There was, like, nothing to get there. Alright. We're just gonna, like... Oh, man. There's, like, a... like a blarg there. It's like... most dangerous creature this side of, Saskatoon. Oh, yeah, I remember this. We're shit despawning here because of... the lack of blarg swag here, which... See? Boom. Things despawn. Pretty amazing. That's the thing I actually need, I believe. Because that's a yellow coin. That's not important. What is important, however, is that all you gotta do is just, you know, hey, boosh, key, and you're on your way. Pretty epic. It's like the most epic thing I have ever done in a video game in 7 freaking years. Outside of that other thing I just did, because that was, like, pretty hardcore as well. Oh, man, look at this. Hook jump for the win. Get all them items, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be prepared for the pants guy. The guy with the pants on. Like, he's right there. And see, there's no safety zone either, so it's actually pretty much a thing. You waddled into the wrong neighborhood, Yoshi. Hand over all your cash and maybe nobody... Okay, there's a stick up now? Man, it's like downtown. Downtown on a Saturday night. Oh, man. And he's right up in my grill. All right. Pretty great. You just back up, please. All right. No, I said you need to back up right now. Back the hell up, son. You got nothing nice to say to me. You ain't gonna say nothing at all. You understand? That's how it's gonna work. No, back it up. Stay over there. You wanna not? No, you're not gonna. No, we're not gonna. This is a thing we're not doing. No. And now, out of embarrassment, there was an egg, just random egg sitting there. Yeah. I knocked the pants off of him and embarrassed him to death. That is a real thing. If you haven't seen Yoshi's Island before, that is real. That is not added. Not one of those added things for added effect, you know what I'm saying? And thus, Yoshi embarrassed a poor man to death by knocking his pants off with an egg. It's too true to make up. Okay, it's 1-5. Swag Central FM, right? Because it's auto-scroller, right? Boom. Auto-troller. So much fun. Yeah, boy. Oh, man, look at this. I got a thing. No good game is complete without an auto-scroller. Such fun. Great action. Mini speed. Yeah, exactly. My thought exact. What the hell is this? It's a key. What? Okay. We got a key for a thing. Oh, man. Look at the swag here. I gotta, like, maintain fluttering at all times. It's, like, the greatest thing. What? Locked door. Wait, what? Wait. Huh? Can I just... Let me just... I'm curious now, because... I previewed this on stream. At some point or another. Freaking hell. Yoshi, I need uber swag flutter jump here. You're not giving it to me. No. I want to know what's in the key door. I didn't get to see what's in the key door the first time. God damn it. I'm not good enough for this. I'm not like... I ain't freaking tri-hex here. I'm not going to make it. How do you... I don't understand. Like, I have no idea how you do that. and get everything and get in this door, which I believe, if for nothing else, it's for bonus shit. I just, wow. Bye-bye, Spring Ball. I hope I didn't need you. I did. I really didn't, because there's shenanigans afoot. Fantastic. All right. Oh, God. I sincerely hope those aren't red coins. And now we're going to find out. They were red coins. All right. I've done about as close to correct procedure as one can possibly do in this particular case. And now, children, let us proceed through the pachinko, the reverse pachinko game of death, because I'm good at that. And then we're going to boost up the stars here, pump up the jam and all that other fancy stuff that people talk about. The cool kids totally don't talk about these days. It's crazy. Suddenly there's like more than 20 red coins, because why not? And I can end now. I can leave now. I have everything, right? But I can also be like, nah, I don't want to end right now. I'm going to climb this staircase, right? And you realize that had I gone in the door, I would have come out right here somehow, right? And I'd be here, and it'd be a house. It'd be pretty great. Yoshi's got his little house here thing. Is this a mistake? No, because there's another thing here, right? I'm going to just put a save state here, because I know the scroll keeps going, so I'm like, nah, I don't want that goal either. I want to keep going. Where the scrolling ends, I realize that you get yourself irretrievably stuck. And you don't want that, so you're going to just kind of do this and then boosh. Right? That's totally the plan. Didn't really help any. Man, two exits in the same room in the same level. Oh man, that's new technology for Yoshi's Island. I've never seen that before. Actually haven't. True story. Super cool, awesome level. Oh man, now we're bragging. You gotta brag about how good your level is. It's probably not a good level. I hate to break it to you. I can't see anything behind this damn foreground here. Thankfully, I don't actually need to see a thing here. Oh man, look at this. Shenanigans go. Wow, really? I was promised stars. I only got two stars somehow. And I think those are both from the banked egg. I'm not sure. In any event, oh man, flower. Now time to employ them awesome flutter strats. Hey, boosh. Yeah, boy. I am the best around. Nothing's ever going to keep me down. No. Not refer to songs in such a roundabout way. That's a hole. So I don't know what I'm doing there. Oh, man. Look at this Chomp Rock shenanigans. Oh, man. I just got, like, everything ever. It looks like there's more, so as somebody who has to do their journalistic and do a freaking ice physics, my old nemesis once again. I just want to know what's the story the other side of Mr. Patooey Plant guy here. Hey there, buddy. Remember, the task strat is to hop repeatedly in front of the plant to taunt him. Anybody who tells you otherwise is a damn liar. Oh man, fire melon. Probably important for a thing. And it totally was, because it was like the last flower. I said it was the last flower. Why are you giving me six flowers now? Come on now. Game, please. Also, you're giving me more than 20 red coins. So I have like 111% in this level. I don't want to brag, but because the game doesn't count it. It's like high school. They don't count anything above 100%, but you can totally do above 100% if you get bonus points. I've done that before. Oh, by the way, I only have 28 stars, so actually, We're going to have to take a second and just kind of top up there. Thank you. Glad I got that item for a reason. Oh, man. Freaking scratching match. This is going to cost me my time save. Oh, if you don't get five up, and this is also an invalid run, by the way. And as I said, it's an invalid run. See, yeah, totally invalid run if you don't get three Marios. There we go. This is now a valid run. I've done well. Not really a valid run. It's a valid... I don't know what this is. Something. It's Fuzzy Land. This probably won't end well. It's 420. Blaze it! To blaze! They get it. We all understand. We all know. We all know about you fuzzy things. Hi there, buddy. We all know about you fuzzies. Touch fuzzy, get lit. I mean, come on. It's pretty obvious story here. You're not gonna fool me with your Uber shenanigans. I did not do what I hoped it would do. Oh man, freaking. I'm trying to. Not, it's not 4:20 yet. So I'm trying not to get blazed. It's only true story. It is only 2:32 p.m. where I am right now. So it's not even 20 after an hour anywhere in the world, so you'll understand I don't want to get blazed right now. Yeah. I also have to go to work later, so that's kind of also very important that I don't get blazed. You know, if I show up to work blazed, I lose my job, so a lot going on in this segment of events. As such, I'm inclined to check everything. There's just red coins everywhere. It's pretty great. Spikes everywhere. It's also pretty great. Goddamn, Yoshi, when I hold the button, I expect you to do flutter-shaped shenanigans. You're not doing it. Yoshi, when I hit the little jump thing, you gotta flutter. There's a method to this. It's been perfected through the ages. You stupid horses developed it yourselves. You should know. No, I am not irretrievably stuck here. However, not liking. Also, not. Oh, look at this. Hey! Heyo! I'm not liking, but I'm also not moss either, so I mean. It's a horrible. Horrible plant humor right there. Gonna. Ever so carefully. Yeah, boy! Alright, so, we have very rapidly discovered the meaning of life, and we've also discovered the meaning of staircases. It's roughly the same thing, last I checked. Nah, that swag jump right there, I'm the best. Freaking tap taps, nah, I ain't afraid of tap taps. Oh man, more fuzzies. My favorite. Still, I can't afford to get blazed right now, I gotta work, like I said. Did I not get everything? How the freak did I not achieve total perfection in a level that basically is handing me total perfection on a plate? That's unacceptable. Damn fuzzies, it's all your fault. Oh man, now see, maybe if I get blazed, I'll figure it out, because, you know, I just need to mellow it out a little bit. I think that's what's going on here. Here we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Alright, well, that was very disappointing. That was a very disappointing blaze session there. I'm gonna write to my local politician about this. I just fell through a staircase. That's pretty great. I have no idea where in the name of Susquehanna, Saskatchewan. You know what? Yoshi, you're too blazed to think about this. You need to cool off. Where in the name of Carmen Sandiego was that last red coin that I did not get because the level's all mean and nasty and stuff. I would not be at all be shocked if it was, like, up here and just didn't spawn because it's, like, a poopy face. And because I know I did, when I previewed this on stream, I know I did Poochie Ain't Stupid. And thus, I very much disagree with any sentiment that I missed a thing, because I most assuredly did not. Because I'm fairly sure I did not, and as such, As a member of the paying public, I have nothing more to say beyond that. And as such, I will collect everything in a slightly different order this time, in the hopes that maybe that'll fix the problem. If it doesn't fix the problem, then I'm gonna call somebody and write a very strongly worded letter about my very much disapproval. See, I only need one red. See, now, this time I only need one red coin. Here it is. So, there you go. Sprite bullshit, as usual. You know what? Just get lit up. Let's go. Let's do this. You ain't got nothing. I'm gonna show my swag powers off by gliding over. Yeah, there you go. I can blaze over a freaking row of spikes. I'm the best. What are you talking about? Oh, man, there goes my time save again. Like the most incredible thing in the history of the universe, and I can't even do it right. Come on. Yeah, that's great. I'm disappointed by you. Oh, man, flip cards. Remember, if you get Kamek, it's not a valid run. You have to, like... Oh, man. No, no, no. That never happened. Hey! I know where you are now, Kamek, you putz. Let's dance. Remember, you get Kamek, it's an automatic reset on your speed run. You gotta get the 10 up, otherwise it's utter failure. And you have to get a bonus game every time, too. With the exception of Poochie Ain't Stupid, because you actually can't get it there. Dot, 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 rippy dippy. I don't get it. I fail to get the joke, and as such, I evidently fail as an individual. These two goons here don't even realize there's a problem, and I don't even realize that I can't flutter jump with a damn. That's pretty good. I'm the best gamer in the world. I'm only the best gamer in the world. I have a Twitch channel. Sup? What's over here? Potential for thing. This level doesn't know where it's going. Level does not have a clue to what it is supposed to be doing right now. That is a spiky spike of death. I'm gonna just, as such, discover that I have made a fatal mistake. I've cost myself my life. It's pretty awesome. I'm gonna land on this platform, on the safety platform here, and I assume that's everything that I needed. As such, I will proceed in the forward direction that I was originally advertised to go in. Oh man. Difficult bramble shots. I suck at that. Line it up. Hey! Oh, there you go. Third time's a charm, baby. I'm the best. Around. Oh no. Me no likey. Oh man, I wasn't even trying to do that on purpose. That never happened. Neither did that. Oh man, that's instant death everywhere. It's pretty great. Hey there, fly guy. How's it going? And then just because, I get to do it again. Because I'm like the greatest gamer ever. If you can do it once, you can do it twice. And because of that, that still never happened. Man, them approach angles, I'm telling you. Yeah, see, now here, I see the spikes. I'm not stupid. And then you gotta do a little... Oh, man, custom... Not really custom, because they were in the game to begin with. But, oh, man, things. Then I have a decision to make for some reason. I go in the double-ended pipe of death up here, what happens? Will we ever know? Oh man, we're in here now. I understand what's going on. Because things, I get it. I absolutely get it. Like it's just the... Oh man, freaking... Very cut-off brambles, I'm noticing. Just gonna destroy them. so that I have no valid reason to ever have to jump into a thing. Nothing in the spawner pipe. That's good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hey! The things people do these days. Oh, look, a message. Time your jump carefully to reach the top. When you reach the top, try not to fall back down. Oh, and don't forget to grab the key. You know, I said, you know, this key here, because that's totally going to be important for something. Hey there, bandit. I'm going to destroy you now. We're going to verify the existence of everything, of which there is nothing, and then we're going to very carefully make it to the top. Of course, making it to the top, as you can see here, requires a very well-timed jump on the part of my horse friend, like that. I'm the best gamer in the world, and then you gotta do some bullshit involving brambles. It's pretty great. I'm gonna clear out the brambles, which will virtually eliminate the chance of death by bramble. No! No! I need the contents of that cloud. So you also gotta do like a very well-placed egg shot. At the same time, it's just for stars, but that's okay. Good. I needed a star anyway. Boosh. Door. Red coin. Angry flower. Really there? Hoss. Added to the level being strangely cut off in a very strange way. We must make the blood sacrifice to the flesh god, by the way. You asshole! I don't think it ever took a star off, so I think that's good. Or it did, and I just didn't get one. The flesh god was unmerciful in its assignment of coins to me. Which is fine, because boosh, there you go. Everybody's happy now. What is up with that side room being completely and utterly cut off in a half? Well, I did absolutely nothing. I'm missing a flower again. What the fuck? Alright. Game, you betrayed me. Why can't you count as a flower? Come on, bud. Something I feel like did not go right with that cloud, because clouds are supposed to have something in them. There it is. For some reason, that flower chose not to spawn, and I'm very questionable of things. Oh man, look at the flower pots. It's amazing. It's the wrong castle, it's not the pot. Potted plant of things, and oh my god, right. Yeah, you. Y'all fence snake, I'll let you get away with raiding my lab. Fools, I've rigged this place to blow. Hey. I hate to break this. Yoshi's got his eyes closed and just silent derision of what is going on here, because he is very disappointed in your thing. Now, what is happening here, very strange, and I don't understand it. Short of, well, you're not getting that guy back. You see, because what's happening here, notice they're still pushing back with the strength of two shy guys. That bottom shy guy there has got opinions. Very strong opinions, apparently. But all I gotta do is push this guy off the edge here, and which is actually harder to do than you think, because of the fact that they're pushing back with the power of two men at all times. God damn it. Off the edge of that platform, son of a fuck. And then they push back like double hard, so it's like this is physically impossible. They're using the power of the force to deny me this at all times. Oh, this is mildly frustrating. Not gonna lie, mildly frustrating. Come on, get off of there. Like, they basically push it back exactly as far as they need to push it back, so they prevent me from pushing this thing off the edge. You have to, like, kind of get in there before the sec... There we go. Except notice, he doesn't really go off right away. They kind of push him to the edge. I guess this is kind of the honorable sacrifice. They have to push him off the edge, and then they're gone. It's strange, I know. Yeah, I did it, though. 100 points. Now we get to play Poochie Ain't Stupid. Or whatever they renamed it. Hey, horse, go. Right, okay, good. Good stuff. Now, let's end this the right way with extra one. Poochie ain't stupid. Except, as you can see, I think this is supposed to be some kind of, you know, sly casual hint that, you know, there's a thing you can do. It's like they're trying to teach me the task strat while I'm speedrun strat for this level via basically letting me do it myself. It's pretty amazing. Yeah, really, I need bats to spawn up, because I do recall there being things in the upward direction. A bat up here. Why, four bat, you no spawn where I like you spawn, please. Oh man, one up. Oh man, freaking stars. Oh man, there's a ceiling here. You actually can't break the auto scroll. Which is okay, because guess what? There's no auto scroll to begin with. Cue the dog. Hey, Poochie. Grr. Poochie, come here. Eat some fire for a second there, boy. Good job. Good boy. Tell you what, boy, if you live to see the end, I'll give you an egg. Because I'm a nice master horse like that, and... Oh, man. Freaking hell. Fireballs galore. Jump, please, dog. Loyal dog of mine. Damn it! Land on the little dog's head. Nice shot, asshole. Okay. Alright. Welp. I need you to jump up here. I cannot leave you with an egg, my faithful dog friend. I can't help you. Horsey's best friend. Freaking hell. All right, you know what? You bug me. Get out of here. There is a thing in the upward direction. Very nice. Now you gotta do some very precise ceiling fluttering to achieve victory. Now, I messed that up. I'm supposed to bounce off the button in a way that will allow me to fly forward forever and ever. For now and for always. And I gotta do some swag fluttering, which I am not achieving very well at all. Then you gotta, like... For some strange reason, there's a sixth flower here. I don't understand the logic on this. I guess it's to practice your bank shooting if you want. But... Me no cares. A boss door for some unknown reason. Suddenly it's the end of World 3. We have to slaughter a wanton piranha for no reason whatsoever. But then they give you gusties, which is like, because there's no platform. So it's like, shoot the guy and then, oh. Hi, yeah. Bye-bye. And things happen. Like, suddenly it's the end of World 3, but it's not. It's like, boost. World 1 has been 1,000-pointed. And such, Yoshi continues his blaze it up. Journey through the world of learning how to speedrun strat, I guess. Pretty nifty. And thus completes 7 years of YouTube. It's, well, seventh anniversary, yeah, 7 years of doing this. Starting my eighth. Pretty incredible, isn't it? But hey, the retrospective stream that I probably already did, because I usually upload these late, will explain everything you need to know, and that'll come out as well at some point. But yeah, I'm not really good at thank yous. I never am. But hey, thank you to everybody for, whether you've been a fan of mine for 7 years, 7 months, 7 weeks, 7 days, 7 minutes, I don't care. Pretty great. Let's keep the hype train rolling between Twitch and here. Here's to 7 more when I'll be 34 years old and still doing this because I want to. I got nothing else to say, so you know what? I'll see y'all on the internet.